Echt waar.
Wat een bullshit was dat. Maar ja, ben ook niet anders gewend.
Oh, hey. Dat wilde ik helemaal niet. Ik wilde verder naar boven, maar...
That's it.
God damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail.
Dean hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Rafe can't be happy about that.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Lijkt hij aan het zeggen.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Anything? There's a pin.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one,
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Maybe use the car. Just a suggestion.
Had ook gewoon iemand een push kunnen geven, toch?
Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway, there was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Well, that would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives. Here they come! Get
die hier naar boven komt. Oh, daar weg.
See what's in there.
Een zegel. Helaas geen zegel. Maar dit was dan ook geen wachttoren.
Sorry, you were saying? Oh, right. Oh shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
That's from Wachtover.
Fire walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts."
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Oh, hey.
Shit, hit another cairn.
Rock pile.
Sorry, Sam, right. Rock pile.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, weer ons wachtel.
Well, it would appear we got here first. Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Imagine the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge crank. All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam, special delivery. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
Are you two just relax? I got this.
There's only one crank, you know.
Keep up the good work, kid.
Hoe de fuck komen jullie daar? Vuile cheaters. Hoe komen die daar boven? Terwijl ze allemaal met de wagen hier beneden aankomen. Kom jij hier? Kom weer helemaal meer. Waarschijnlijk hebben we de bepaalbrug niet nodig. Kunnen we er gewoon langs lopen of wat? Huh? Niet gewoon even overheen lopen. Au, 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 au. Dat zijn de beste. Je kunt schieten.
En H, let's go before more shorelines show up.
Hey. Now, let's get that bridge down. Let's try that again.
Even kijken voor ammo.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Er zit nog wel een hele wankele brug voor, volgens mij.
But Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Mm-hmm. Hier hebben we niets voor nodig. Niet voor niets een bol.
Let's take a look around.
Oh, de winch pakken.
Just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting to be partnered with him.
We're all set.
Here we go.
Dat was onlogisch, want kabel zat aan de andere kant.
Hold on tight, kid.
I got you.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Hail Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with thee. Blessed are thee among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
That was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
Yeah.
Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Waar kan ik daar niet op rijden?
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Het lijkt op Brin, jong. Ah, nou zijn we
weer. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn,
it's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up.
God, Jesus.
I said heads up.
Dikke lever in ieder geval.
This way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey guys, coming.
Oh.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge, it's, Joseph Farrell, and it's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Wie heeft die kaneel afgezet?
Hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. There, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, no, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
Hidden in plain sight.
All right, there's our tower.
Really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Yeah,
that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
C'était mon pied, ça.
No.
No, thanks. But
okay, fine, fine. Best apples in the bargain. Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Tower.
But Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
It's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me.
J'essaie de marcher. Est-ce que ce sont des haricots de limo tropicaux? Oui, mais
c'est content de vous avoir trouvé. Ah, la deux, echt.
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Sully.
Om zo omhoog te klimmen, dat raar.
Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Iets om of naar beneden laten vallen of open te laten gaan.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion, guy with a large pitcher.
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, and Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam.
Looks like we're at the right time. Call us. Ew.
They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Sully, the clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Hmm.
Move.
That was too close.
You okay?
Yeah, all right.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Wow, door tandwiel heen. Oké. Dat is leeuw, die moeten we nog niet hebben. Een schorpioen hebben. Dus Waterman de volgende. Oké. Oh, dit is Waterman. Oeps. Leo.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
Aan de andere kant komen. Maar we komen ook kunnen klimmen via de ladder. Waarom doet hij niet wat ik wil?
Fine. I just forgot to charge his phone.
Ooh. E3.
That was fun.
And you. Denk hier naar buiten.
Wow. This is a nice view.
Die wijzers gaan hangen. Wacht. Eerste klok. Zet hem
weer. Here we go. I can turn back time. Look at that.
Genoeg zijn. Want dat is dus nee. Verkeerde knop. Au.
Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Hier hebben we twee kaarten. Best diep. Een ladder.
This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, dat gaat hier luid worden.
Sorry, the handle broke. I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Oh god.
Here we go.
Je hebt in ieder geval een gang gemaakt, gevonden. Oeh.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hey.
Coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Dat ziet er wel piraatachtig uit. Dan wel weer nageven.
Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Oeh.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Whoa. Look.
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent.
Allemaal niet uit.
There's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out.
Goeie patch.
Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Over there.
That's right. Condon went by. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah.
We pass op mekaar.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Hmm. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up too.
Hmm.
Links, rechts, rechts. Dat begon bijna.
They are,
You don't know, do you?